from Canada, Riley Kenyon.
From Price, Utah, Cash Mosley.
From Zephyr, Texas, Zach Harris.
It's from Odessa, Texas's JT Petty.
And from Wichita, Kansas, Gary Hall.
From Camas, Washington, Cody Hudson.
From Marco, Texas, Tristan Dean.
From British Columbia, Canada, Jake Gordner.
From Mexico, Francisco Garcia Torres.
From Norfolk, California, Anthony Hoffman.
From Blackfoot, Idaho, River Stevenson.
From Brazil, Wallace, Daniel Oliveira.
From Dallas, Idaho, Ruger Pico.
From California, Santiago Castellano.
From Brazil, Eduardo De Oliveira.
From New Plymouth, Idaho, Brady Fournier.
From Asheville, Alabama, JT Stevens.
From Hidalgo, Mexico, Juan Carlos Contreras.
From Oklahoma, it's Hayden Harris.
From Omak, Washington, Wyatt Covington.
From Wellington, Utah, Dalton Rubin.
From Brazil, Worldwide, with Luis Blanco.
He's from Texas, Austin Richardson.
From Fort Nebraska, Connor Albuson.
Also from Texas, Laramie Cragen.
From Browning, Montana, Dakota Lewis.
From Central Texas, Andrew Alvarez.
From Queensland, Australia, Lane Miller.
From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, it's Nick Tess.
From Newport, Washington, Cody Casper.
From Rush Prairie, Washington, Jesse Portland.
And from Brazil, Joe Allen, Augusto Cesar.
Portland, it doesn't matter what sport you're talking about, there are always those individuals that separate themselves from the rest, that rise to the occasion. Let's meet our future riders for the Portland Classic.
First is an international superstar who has already